Another East Texas man has been sentenced to 7 years in prison after pawning stolen items from one of his dementia patients. Since 2018, 35-year-old Delbert Simpson Jr. has been treating a man suffering from Parkinson's and dementia. His family became very suspicious since they noticed several items of the house went missing.